recommend that you remove your personal headphones. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions carefully. First, check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Insert the metal tag into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end. To unfasten, simply lift up the metal flap on the buckle and pull apart. You'll find the seatbelt sign in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts for infants. If you are not in your seat when the seatbelt sign is switched on, please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is underneath your seat. To use it, belt securely, take it out of the compartment into a pocket. Larger devices, such as laptops, must be safely stowed at these times. Any transmitting devices without a flight safe mode must be switched off for the duration of the flight. For further information on using electronic devices in flight, please check High Life magazine. Take care your hand baggage isn't blocking the exits or aisles. Personal bags must be put under the seat in front of you, and larger items should be placed securely in the overhead locker. Please place all items in carefully so they do not fall out and cause injury. As this is a no-smoking service, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure that your tray table is put away, your seat is upright, and your armrest is down. Finally, take a look at the safety card in the seat pocket. If you have any questions, please ask your crew. We hope you have a relaxed and enjoyable flight.
sehr futuristisch.
Okay. Okay. Ganz lange Mähne, damit er nicht jeder Flug hat.
Ich würde gerne mal wissen, wie viel Englischen man da. Was das zu bedeuten hat, der lange.
Wahrscheinlich auch nie erfahren.